He was there one Sunday morning at the corner of the square in a freshly pressed tuxedo in a simple folding chair. Just after curfew lifted, everything was still. He played his cello in the morning chill. In the streets of Sarajevo, a place of flame and death, this music so surprising that the whole world held its breath. And each morning he'd return to that spot and he would play in the streets of Sarajevo every day. And every day made me wonder, where did he ever find music meets the madness and the courage to be kind? That long forgotten beauty we thought was blown away in the streets of Sarajevo every day. Many was the day the soldiers asked him who he was, and they warned him of the danger doing what he does. Many said that he was crazy to risk his life this way on the streets of Sarajevo every day. Wish someone could tell me who is crazy, who is sane. Those who stand in protest, or those who drop these bombs like rain. Those who fill our lives with death in this place where children play in the streets of Sarajevo every day. And to add a bit of grace, to try to ease the awful hatred and the horror of this place, and to remember there is beauty, no matter what they say, in the streets of Sarajevo every day. And every day I see them, those who will not stand aside, who refuse to be defeated, rage against the tide. They are the glimmer in the darkness, the rolling of the stone, a message in a bottle from the distant shores of home. Every day made me wonder, where did he ever find music amidst the madness and the courage to be kind? Long forgotten beauty we thought was blown away in the streets of Sarajevo, in Belfast and Riyadh, in the streets of New York City, in Bali and Baghdad, in the streets of every city, every day.